Hey guys, it's Beer Taster. Beer Taster here, guys. And I got two beers, Beck's and St. Pauli Girl. Guys, in case you've been following my channel, you know that I've been doing a lot of these Heineken, Beck's sort of reviews lately. And St. Pauli Girl, I've reviewed also. This style, like pale Euro lager. These are three really big representative beers for it. Heineken, Beck's, and St. Pauli Girl. Guys, I've been reviewing these. I already said what Beck's, how it compares to Heineken. But since Beck's and St. Pauli Girl, they're both brewed by Beck's. And this is like the more well-known version of, you know, similar beers here, guys. They're similar. Traditionally. Here's the thing. Beck's was brewed in Germany since the 1800s, and about 50 years ago they started brewing also St. Pauli Girl at their German brewery. But then, guys, about 10 years ago Beck's got bought out by InBev, and when Beck's got bought out by InBev, they stopped selling the German Beck's beer in America. They started brewing the American Beck's in St. Louis. They still have the German Beck's brewery. They still brew beers there. Like in Europe, your beer, your Beck's is coming from that brewery. But in North America, it's coming from St. Louis. So, this is the American version. And then you have St. Pauli Girl, which is still brewed at the German Beck's Brewery in Germany. Guys, it's still brewed there. Over in Bremen, Germany. This is brewed in Bremen, Germany. This is brewed in St. Louis. Guys, so, you know, people used to say back when the German Beck's was available, that it was pretty much the same beer as St. Pauli Girl. I don't know if that's the case or not. I'm sure they were very similar. I know if you go into Tap Into Your Beer, which is the InBev Anheuser-Busch website with information on their beer, it has different like amount of carbohydrates and ABV and stuff. They're not the exact same formula. This is 5%, this is 4.9, and there's a few other slight differences. Guys, do they taste different? Yeah, they taste pretty different. I think these two beers now, as they stand, with Beck's brewed in St. Louis and St. Pauli Girl still brewed in Germany. They cost the same for a 12-pack. They're both $10.77 a 12-pack at Walmart. They're good value. This is the German version. It's the American version. Which is better? First, I'll remind you guys what Beck's tastes like. The American St. Louis Beck's. See all the carbonation that sprang up? Let me tell you what it smells like first. Guys, the first thing you taste is like a hop to this beer. It's in the aroma too. The first thing I'm smelling is like some kind of hoppiness. It's not that overpowering. It's a little bit like, I don't know, it's just a little bit skunky hop. And there's a little bit of sweetness from malt. It's not much. It's a real mild smell overall. It's a mild, clean smell. Whereas, let's see, St. Pauli Girl. This one smells even cleaner. Like, I'm not smelling much hop. I'm just smelling like a malt, like a clean, sweet malt. Yeah, you know, the smell kind of kicks down on Beck's too after it's been opened a bit. Neither of these have an overpowering aroma. The Beck's had a kind of like a skunkiness when I first popped it. It's still there a little bit, but it kind of cleans up. It's mild. Neither of these are overpowering in their aroma. Taste-wise, Beck's. Guys, with the Beck's, you guys see behind me? Yeah. Yeah, with the Beck's, guys, you kind of, it's a real simple taste. It's just hop, like a bitter hop, and a very mild, sweet maltiness. Thank you. Wow. Just a bitter, bitter hop, man. A mild, sweet maltiness. It's not complex. It's just straightforward and simple. Let me taste this. This beer, the taste is just, it's more intense and like more natural tasting. It tastes like you taste the character of the malt in here. This one, the malt is just like generic malt. This malt has some character to it, has a biscuitiness to it, slight smokiness, but it's sweet. It's a nice quality malt. And the hop, is good. I'd say hop-wise, they're pretty comparable. But I think this has a nicer malt body. I'm not tasting too much difference in the hops between them. Let me taste it again. Yeah, you have that hoppiness, and then you have just that sweet, mild maltiness. Whereas here, there's more to the malt. The malt here, it's got a little more character to it. It's more biscuity. It's more bready. It's got like a little smokiness to it. It's got more character. I think that's the main difference. And this is a little bit lighter bodied. It's a little bit heavier bodied. But the malt, definitely, they're using a better malt in this one than they are here. Their hops taste pretty comparable. But there's a difference with the malt. The German malt is better than the American malt, I think. That's the main difference. I mean, if you want something more clean, I would say Beck's is more clean and drinkable. Because the malt is so mild and sweet and clean, and the hops are just at the right level, it's just real drinkable. Beck's is a very drinkable version of this style. I think more so than Heineken or St. Pauli Girl. St. Pauli Girl has more character. It definitely has more character. It's a little bit more skunky, though. It's a little more skunky. It's got a little more of that like green bottle funk to it. And overall, it's more bitter, too, I think. A little more bitter. Heavier body. It's not as drinkable as the Beck's, man. The Beck's just goes down smooth. Beck's is smooth. The St. Pauli Girl isn't as smooth going down. It's got a nice bready sweetness to it. It's a heavier body. I say it's like a medium body, where this is like more like borderline medium and light. It's more medium. Body-wise, they're both pretty comparable. You can see they're definitely the same style. I can see how they're like related beers. This is more light and smooth. This is more bold and with character. They're basically like, that's the same beer, but just the two different versions of it. Like the light, smooth version, the more bold, flavorful version. Not by much, not a big difference. They're pretty similar. The German versus the American. I tell you who's got the better label though, man. That's a no-brainer right there. Versus that. Both good beers though, guys. I like them both. I say it's like a draw. I'm going to call it a draw between these two. I wouldn't say the one is better than the other. They're both good. They're just different. The other day I was enjoying this one more. Right now I'm enjoying this one more. That's how it is with these reviews, guys. Sometimes you drink a beer and you're just in the mood for a certain type of beer and it just tastes so good. And there might be a different situation or a night where you drink that same beer and it's not as great. You know, so take these reviews with a grain of salt. But today, I would say it's a draw. They're both good, but this is drinking easier. This is more bold. Right now I'm feeling this. Guys, it's Beck's. It's St. Pauli Girl. They're both good beers, guys. Give them both a try. Let me know what you think. Enjoy.